The man arrested in Boulder after an intense search and an evacuation of an elementary school is still in federal custody. Matthew Harris appeared in federal court today. His arrest came earlier this week after being accused of making threats against UCLA. At one point, he was an instructor there. Investigators say in an online rant, he made threatening statements about possible attacks in Boulder.